Riya Kapoor and husband Karan Bolani tested positive for COVID-19. Riya Kapoor and Karan Bolani have tested positive for COVID-19, the Aisha producer shared on her Instagram story on Wednesday. Riya and Karan Bolani, who is also a producer, had hosted a dinner party for a couple of their friends, including fashion designer Masaba Gupta and her boyfriend and actor Satyadeep Mishra earlier this month, and had written about taking the COVID test before the get-together. On her Instagram story yesterday, Riya wrote, "Yes, I am positive for COVID in spite of being super careful, but this is the nature of the pandemic." She went on to address the media coverage on her COVID diagnosis and added, "Not sure why my or anyone's private health information is news or gossip. The information should be only for government and medical bodies so they can do their job and not on gossip sites. It's invasive and weird. My husband and I are isolating and taking all prescribed medication and precautions." Riya Kapoor also wrote, "We also watched Frozen for the first time last night. It was pretty good. Made me miss my sister too much."